I'm going to be showing you how to change your Snapchat password. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. It will help us a lot. Changing your Snapchat password is a good way to protect your account from unauthorized access. You should change your Snapchat password regularly, especially if you think that your account may have been compromised. The first step is to open the Snapchat app on your phone. Once the Snapchat app is open, tap on the profile icon in the top left corner of the screen. On your profile page, tap on the settings icon in the top right corner of the screen. In the settings menu, scroll down and tap on the password option. You will be prompted to enter your current password. Enter your current password and then tap on the continue button. If you do not remember your password, you will need to tap on forgot your password. You will be able to reset your password using the email or phone number. So let's assume that you know your password. Now, you can enter your new password. Your new password must be at least 8 characters long and must contain at least 1 uppercase letter, 1 lowercase letter, and 1 number. Re-enter your new password in the Confirm Password field. Once you have entered your new password, tap on the Save button. Now you know how to change your Snapchat password. I hope this guide has been helpful. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.